Ayaw sa bayari ang imuhang utang kung, okay, na to shake kung guys ha, so basig na, na-shock mo, ano? Nalibo ko sir dyan, sa una, nag-viral to yung video, naingon ka na, kinahanglan na to bayaran atong utang. Tapos karon ingon ka ayaw sa bayari imong utang. So actually, kumbaga, ayaw sa bayari imong utang kung, okay, muna na-shake kung guys, okay? So unsa man siya about? So kabalo mangunta na because of the coronavirus situation, daghan mga negosyo karon na nag-shutdown. That means kung nag-shutdown sila, wala sila revenue madawat, di ba? Naapoy uban sa tuan na natanggalan tagtrabaho or nawadan tagtrabaho because the company na atong gitrabahoan, wala sila income na madawat kay wala may customers. So kung wala sila income madawat, wala pud sila ikasweldo sa mga tao. Ana man na siya guys, that's really the cycle of business. So if the business earns, employee earns, and the reason why business earns because na ay customers who are paying the business. Okay, that's the cycle, okay? So karon mang good, nakita na to sa tong news feed na nagdaghan kay mga financial institutions na gina-extend nila, no? Mga service providers ang internet 30 days to 60 days extension ang bayad. Ang mga banks mortgage nimo kuna kay housing loan, car loan, credit cards gina-extend gyapon na nila. So actually there are two angles na ako nakita na ni. Number one is kung kaya gani nato bayaran, no? Kung kaya gani nato bayaran siya, natay enough funds, we still have earnings na nagasulod and we have the capacity to pay for it. Nindot kung bayaran nato gyapon. Ngano man. Kay basig avail na to ang extension tapos after 2 months from no tingala hala dako asa kong bill oy nakalimot mangudta na hala tama dino nag extend man di ay so at least man lang if you can pay for it nawala to siya ba no like you have the peace of mind that you are able to pay for it that's good kato na situation bagay to siya kung naa kay source of income gihapon right and you can pay for it okay. By the way guys, before ta mag-proceed sa number 2, just want to announce again that we have a digital course. Ang title is The 5 M's to Financial Freedom, okay? So this is more about money matters. Bagay ni siya kung gusto ka makapangitag ways to earn more money, save your money, pay your debts, imong utang, and invest your money. Naka-promo siya until April 30 from 2499, nahimo na lang siyang 1299. Naa siya 30 videos, 6 worksheets, private Facebook group sa tanan na mag-join at the same time one-on-one consultation call with me. Okay? So just want to inform you na ang link sa description if you want to join that. Now, padayunta sa number 2. Number 2 is you can actually use the extension as a privilege for us, no? To generate more income. So kung na push back nga to ang utang kay because nga nagdagantag extension, we can use this time to think about how can we increase our income. For example, kabalo ka magluto. Pwede ka magluto, then imong himunog pack lunch, then you can sell it to your neighborhood. Ana lang. Though obviously, kailangan yapo na itong quarantine and ana, right? But the point is, pwede siya mahitabo. Okay? So you can also find jobs sa online. Virtual assistant ba? You can maximize this time to generate income so that you can pay your debts in the future. And malay mo, katong imuang income generation karon maoto siya atong pwede na mahimong career, no? So kato siya guys. Okay? So number 1 is if you can pay for it then do so. Number 2, use the extension as a way to think about ways to generate income so that you can pay it after how many months from now. Okay? So question of the day. Sa imuhang pananaw, how can we take advantage of the extensions? Let us know in the comment section.